Hey, good afternoon. I'm meteorologist Matt Sir. We got a couple things to watch as we go forward today. First, got some pretty big heat in the form of a heat advisory. It's still in effect from Lincoln and Omaha off to the south and east, but I really think the worst of it, the dangerous heat, is going to stay just south of Omaha. Nevertheless, the National Weather Service is continuing this from 1 until 8 p.m. That's where the feels like the heat index is going to be over 105 degrees. So pretty rough out there. So as a reminder, even if we don't get up to that official heat advisory criteria, the very young, the very old, and pets have it pretty rough on days like this. So remember those populations. We're also watching the potential for some stronger thunderstorms. Now you see a lot of green off to our west, some thunder showers and thunderstorms across central and western Nebraska. Now, as we zoom in here, we'll take off the satellite picture that showed all those kind of hazy clouds over the majority of the KETV viewing area. Now, on the radar, there's a lot of noise coming out of the Grand Island radar system. You can see all the yellows and reds kind of in a halo that don't really move, but there are thunderstorms stretching from about, in this radar shot, at least Grand Island towards Stromsburg, and they continue to lift off to the north and east. Now, our computer models aren't doing a really good job at picking this up. That could mean big things as we go into this afternoon, because if those storms continue over Omaha, could really stabilize the air as we go into the second half of the day, and that could prevent any type of additional thunderstorms from firing up until late tonight. Nevertheless, the Storm Prediction Center continues the slight risk of severe weather across our area. Again, my gut is telling you that most of this is going to be later on tonight, but we still could see some strong storms as we head into this afternoon and evening. The biggest risk is going to be to the north, toward the Minneapolis area. And I'll mention it again, if you're maybe just hitting the road going to the Adele concert, Minneapolis is the closest that Adele's playing to this area, so there could be some people heading up there tonight. That's where there's going to be a big old line of thunderstorms coming through as we head into the evening. So the bottom line is, I would say keep an eye on the radar as we go into the middle of the day. If you see storms moving toward the Omaha metro, first off, it's going to cool us down, keeping the temperatures likely in the low 90s, maybe even upper 80s if we see a good amount of rain, and keeping that real dangerous heat farther to our south. But if we don't see the thunderstorms move over us by the middle of the day, that means we're going to be really hot and humid. It means we have the potential to see some stronger thunderstorms, especially as we go into the later afternoon and eventually the evening across the Omaha metro area. And those thunderstorms could produce some large hail and damaging winds, even some locally heavy rainfall. So I'm trying not to paint specifics here because this is a really, really tough forecast, and a lot of things that happen over the next few hours will determine if we see the dangerous heat or the severe thunderstorm. So we'll continue to update things here on KETV.com, our Twitter and Facebook pages as well. Chief Meteorologist Bill Ramby is also going to be in on KETV News Watch 7 at 5, and I'll post a video update here a little later on this afternoon. So just keep an eye on things. That's my best advice later today, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning on First News.